My bitch drive an all white rank. Couldn't hit it if you niggas had iron. Lanes can't call and you lame. You had it and you lost all the shine. I can buy a Billy, don't talk to me. For a show 150, don't talk to me. You ain't never helped your mans, don't talk to me. You just follow all the trends, don't talk to me.
Instructions for me in the audience to know this, the following information in a succeeding list that will be fully explained at some point in time. Instructions aren't what was done, it's information, straight knowledge, where my Sun Tzu follower is at, the idea I used to complete the project. We restate XY for each art piece every episode. XY equals we're restating the information I need us to know and information that makes this talk show unique. Title of the show, what I'm doing, how I'm doing it, how much paper I want to use, and episode name. Instructions is for me and you to know. Next, I will delineate the original idea that I used to do the raps because I needed to complete a vital part of the episode and to foster the prologue, which is this, quote, daily activity, watch Merlin for 15 minutes each day, write a rap flow connecting my life to the Merlin clip plus the Garden Lakes Abyss AZ plus one stat obtained from the Walmart pick. Do this for 2 months and 19 days until March 30, 2019, end quote. And the name of this super unique talk show is Daily Activity Gangster Rap Art Talk Show. What I'm doing is a talk show based around a rap project I did, which had several instructions leading into it. And now I'm measuring how well I perform. What I'm doing is reviewing each rap I've created that emanates from one set of instructions, trying to create another talk show for YouTube, producing a unique talk show. How I'm doing it is by using first paper to put down all the information that will only be said in the show, my edge. For example, I write instructions, titles, a review of any kind of my West Coast gangster rap art piece. Fact heavy though, insight into how I did my raps, and lastly, my future outlook after doing it, which is what I call the prologue. After I lay the dark script, I have a costume and I have to record it with the camera, and I use my other phone for added light. I will use only 42 lines of paper for my rap review prologue, no matter what. Episode names come from the song name. How I'm doing it in the show, the scenery includes a corner of the bedroom my parents allow me to stay in their house, black vibrating reclinable chair, paper containing my dark rap scrolls, window blind, vine house plant, I'm wearing paint on my lips, custom mask, and cards beanie. YouTube channel, YG for real, Big Bank mix, YG provides the yoga theme music, camera holder pre-shaped, clipped onto a stool that sits atop my bed. How I'm doing it, miscellaneous processes, record YT screen and first part of YG channel playing and place in front of each review. I move the song from my phone to Google Drive, delete from my phone, then listen and review there with paper, the TV script. Use my backup phone to play song and drive while I record it with my phone tripod. Turn off airplane mode, line up camera with my chair for optimal shot, line up camera while I'm recording song 2, both by paralleling the cam with another parallel line in the scene. For song, make shot parallel with notebook or phone. And for review shot, like I said before, with the back of my chair, speak facing camera for half and then other half facing the direction of the chair. Hold mask, sit up straight, speak clearly. How I'm doing it with Kind Master and YouTube. Fan on. Next is my review of the song. I will include a video of the song at the end of the episode. My review of my rap art is as follows. Untitled song, God, 2 minutes and 16 seconds long and is a one verse flow. It isn't a full song, just a short message. The intro sounds faster than the last song and consists of two sounds. This time a guitar and an FX. Then at 8 seconds the drums and my vocals begin. The outro starts at 2 minutes and 8 seconds when the beat cuts entirely off and I speak a few words. The first word in this rap is, quote, God, quote, high up in this existence, God is responsible for my divorce and the Merlin clip. I'm talking about my bachelor lifestyle after divorce. God gives my divorce credibility because I speak to God and God is good. Quote, confide in a player. Quote, God commands me to write a rap. This rap came from God's word. Sounds like divorce for me was a good decision because I mentioned liking different styles of pussy. Let's talk about this two-pronged prologue we've developed. One, you can see the instructions I used to write this rap, but would be more visible if I did a better job showing those instructions in the rap. And two, I want to do this again because I feel like I can build on the work that I started with this project. So I must feel pretty good about the results I got.
Squares, music group, artist.